if it isn't my friend, the Mad Hatter. Please make yourself at home. Care for some death? You defeated me. How can this be true? You are truly amazing. I am no match for your splendor, skills, and fine hats. Have mercy, O great hunter, and just buy a new hat, will you? Have much time left in this world, but please don't take your rage out on my things. These intricate devices took me decades to assemble. Breaking them is just rude. crashing my machines and die already. You are seriously pissing me off. So, how do you like the place? It's a bit overwhelming for your brutish persona, isn't it? Well, yes, I do have my hobby. Being immortal and all. Playing with living things, making dead things out of them, making them living again, and so on.
mess you've made. I'll smash you like the little pest you are. By the way, your hat still sucks.
Merely having a good laugh at your expense. I could quench your life with a snap of my fingers, but where's the fun in that?
Thank you.
Tell me, did the solicitor send you my way? I hope you'd kill him for me. It looks like he had the same bright idea. Only one hitch in his plan, though. I don't plan on dying. Not today. Not ever.
Send my regards to the solicitor. Can evil ever be truly defeated? Or is it eternal, like a dark seed, always finding new ways to sprout and corrupt the world? I don't know. What I do know is the soul of the elder vampire now belongs to the solicitor, bound by the pact signed with his own unholy blood. In the end, he fell victim to his own plot. Poetic justice, maybe? Some kind of justice, to be sure. Queen Katarina's pact was destroyed in the final fight. A difficult task lies ahead of her, rebuilding Zagoravia and dealing with the consequences of her past decisions. She is not the only one who has to rebuild. Even in death, Gabriel accomplished his goals, tilting the balance of power in the world for the worse. The Hunter's Order is all but vanquished. Bearing my curse, I am not the person to restore it. But I know the right hunter for the job.